And which planet do you come from?
My name is Chechi Sarai. I'm 32. I'm from Pontiac, Michigan, and I currently reside in L.A.
First of all, anyone that can do whistle tone, I think we're all blown away by. To start a performance, then drop back down into a verse, I wouldn't even attempt to go anywhere near that note. You've set the bar so high for this competition. I can see, like, a finalist already in you. It's like a ready-made star in front of us. Your outfit. Look, there you go.
Thank you.
I would absolutely love for you to be on Team Niall. Your four-chair turn.
You're a rambler, I feel, Niall. You just say things. Like, it's like a list of things, and it feels like you're just going around in circles.
And I feel like the way that you said, love, like you were like totally trying to seduce her into your chair. Like, that was obvious too, right, John?
Yeah. Come on in.
I totally agree with everything Niall said. Your ability to sing is off the charts, but what I love so much is you're having fun. You're classy the way you do your hands. There's a storytelling to when you're performing. Your vocals are just insane. And I would love to have you on my team.
Thank you.
The thing about that whistle tone, sometimes it's like a one-trick pony kind of thing. But Chechi, what you really thrilled us with today was the fact that you have so much more to your voice than just that. You look like a star. Your energy just felt like you belong on this stage, and you belong on The Voice for a long time, like going all the way to the finale. And I'd be so excited to work with you, help you take advantage of this amazing gift that you have. Chechi, it would be an honor for you to be on Team Legend.
Boring.
It's Gwen's turn.
Is it my turn? What I loved about you was the love and confidence that you had on stage. You were in complete control of the whole room and of my heart at that moment. It felt like I was just watching a Grammys performance. Anyways, I would love to be your coach. I think it would be really exciting. You're so cool. And pick me.
Thank you.
The voices that make the most difference are the ones that make you feel. And I've got goosebumps even saying it right now.
All you've got to decide is who you want to work with, because we all want to work with you.
I would love it more than all
See
of them.
See how they keep
I
talking?
Promise.
This is like a game, just so you know. If they get the last
this
word
is no
in,
game.
They think
I'm
that
just
you're going to choose
the
them.
Truth, speaking my truth.
I'm just going to say one more thing.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to say one more thing.
Oh, here
because
we go.
I want the last
Look
word.
At this.
People that have technical, perfect voices like yours, sometimes their uniqueness can get lost.
Mm.
I think that one of the things that I feel like I could help you with is trying to get inside of your heart and find the personality so that you're not getting lost just in your voice, you know what I mean? But
yeah
go ahead and put one more word in there and see if she'll pick you.
So Chechi, who's going to be the person you're gonna make their day today?
Make my day, Chechi.
Come on, Chechi.
For no other reason to get Niall to stop talking.
Chechi!
Come on, Chechi.
I'm gonna go with...
Chechi!